Hello YouTube, welcome back to another video. It's Zenition, and today we will be checking out the Roblox, the Greenville, Wisconsin update. So first we're gonna go in the dealership, and I'm gonna show you all the cars that they have added, and I'm gonna just go through them quickly. So I already bought the cars that I'm gonna cover for this video, but first let's just go through some things that they have added, like features or whatever to the cars or something like that. But so as you can see by the sheriff car, they added the ghost vehicles. They added limos, which unfortunately I cannot afford. They've added the hatchback Audis, more police cars / sheriff cars, another limo. I think this is a Hyundai, Volkswagen, I think Jeep, another Audi. Yeah, and Lamborghini. So we will be checking out some of the cars, and I will be coming back. But also for, where is the car? Oh, for this car, as you can see, it like has like a little truck option for trim, and you can switch back to like a normal SUV or whatever. All right, so first we're gonna start off with the 2020 Overland. So also you can see on the bottom left, I have pushed the start. That's just another feature that they have added. You go to the settings and click engine always on and click no. And for auto hold braking, I put that off, because if I put it on and I start it up and then let's say until I stop, it automatically holds the brake. I mean, that's pretty cool, but I think I'm gonna turn it on. Oh, where is it? Yep, it's already on. Yeah, so that's pretty much it for like the features. And there's one feature I will show you at the end of the video, which is pretty cool. But so first we will be going to the tire shop. It is by Just Buy. And I feel like they did minor updates if they can put it Also, they added spinning out, which is really amazing, because for roleplay service, this is going to be useful, but also going to be bad because pileups. But anyways, so they added the Just Buy sign and did a whole revamp to the Just Buy shopping center. And this is the tire shop. So we're going to go in the tires. Trying to, oh god, oh god, okay, Okay. So I'm trying to see how can I like. So here are the rims. You can actually change your rim instead of having to buy it and then selling it, which is cool. So these are all the factory rims which come with the vehicle. And then custom rims is you get to choose any type of wheels. Like, say for instance, if I want these type of wheels right here, click buy, got them. But I'm gonna stick with, which ones did I have? These. All right, which I like. So now this is, I guess it's like the manager's office or whatever. That's pretty nice. Outside the dumpster. What else? So up here is storage, which is pretty, that's pretty cool. This fan look like it can turn on for some reason, but they got a lot of props for a tire shop or whatever. You could also climb up this way. They also have a TV. So they added a lot of, they had a lot of detail, even the air conditioning and the lights. A lot of detail to it, which is nice. So now we will be checking out the new shopping center. They revamped it. So as you can see, Craig's Sporting Goods, and you know in the Greenville order or whatever, they can't add the other place, if you know what I'm talking about. And Just Buy, I don't think they remodeled inside of the Just Buy, but I think they added those, or those been there. I think they added that sign. But yeah, so they just replaced it or whatever, and then they moved. As you can note, as you know, the shopping center over here is right there, and Just Buy was pushed all the way back down there. And I think I like this one better because it looks like everything is not crowded onto one side. So that's what I like. So basically everything is still here, just like minor changes or whatever. So now we're gonna go and check and see if, also the sign, tire shop. Also, my vehicle. So next we will be going on to the 2021. I'm not gonna pronounce it, but a Hyundai. And I think this is might be the car that I mostly drive in roleplay service. Cause just look at the rims and the color I chose. It just looks like a normal civilian car, which I like, and I don't need that. So I'll see you all when I get to. Oh, okay. Now see, I like this. Yep, I like this. Yep, this is nice. I hope they keep this here. This is nice. Y'all, this is nice. I hope they keep this here. I like that. Most definitely. I think, I don't know what type of car this is in real life. Hold on, I'ma check really quick. So this car is a 2021 Lincoln Navigator. It has leather configuration, standard reserve, SWB, LWB reserve, and so on and so on. So my slow self. All right, y'all. So I guess So that's how you fix it. All right. I think it was this tire. All right, so that's how you fix it. You will be given a tool. All right. And then, let's get out of here. My tire doesn't fix it. Okay, y'all. So, I just got word that's how you do it. So, that's pretty cool. So, I hope somebody be working at the tire shop 24/7. And I'll show y'all. Okay, so. Headlights. Okay, now I'm gonna show y'all the Hyundai. The headlights, then the reverse lights. All right, and then I'm gonna show y'all the Jeep. So the headlights and reverse lights. All right. So one car gotta go, and that would be this one, because I'm trying to get a new car so I can show y'all. So they also finally have added, I think, where's the screen one? Screen one. All right, so let's get orange or whatever. All right, buy it. So this is pretty cool, not gonna lie, it is pretty cool. So get in. All right, so I think you go to here. How do you turn it on? So thank you all for watching. If you enjoyed, please leave a like and subscribe and turn on post notifications to never miss a video. But without further ado, I will see you in the next video. Peace.